We have just tuned, and the app is just something that helps make scales and playing and tuning scales fun. So since we're training G major, we need to start playing. Baseline there. Now you have to understand this is that expert level. So I need to now do this a little bit better than that. Everything that's green is a pretty darn good note, even for that level. Mm. And then it showed a yellow note. Now I'm going to ask you guys to pick your level and then play it. What do you think you should do? After how many years of playing cello, you should be at least...
I guess I should be into intermediate.
Let's do a beginner, everybody.
Just to see how it goes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
1 cent and 3 cents off. Not bad.
That's,
so
that's
do you know?
Fine.
So do you know what the line? Oh, we're gonna fix that. Do you know what the line means? Do you understand?
This
what
line.
Yes.
How far off the line?
That's
yeah,
your progress as you
yeah.
do your life.
Oh, through the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. Try it again.
Okay.
And here's the thing about when you use these apps. Don't look at that. Look at the app and think,
yeah, yeah,
oh, well,
yeah.
this is how I'm going to be in tune.
Mm.
You are reading notes still.
Mm.
You are making music come out of this, so you still have to create music. The moment I, for instance, when I just did it, I stopped looking at the little wavy thing,
mm.
our little wavelength, and the moment you stop looking at that and just start to play the notes and use your ear
mm.
and understand I have to physically open my fingers, and it's very nuanced, you will play better.
Right. Yeah.